It's always problem when you rest from like level 9 character and it has like 100 HP. Summon doesn't work in low density. Moonkoin. Nice. Honestly, already worth it. Even if that's what I dropped before and couldn't pick up because I left this ghost, this elemental guys here, and they are weaker. I wonder if I can level up, like, realistically. 8000, for fuck's sake, no. It's very good money farm. Well, not as good as playing another map. Blade of Master Assassin. Yeah, problem with Blade of Master Assassin is that it doesn't provide any bonuses when my current weapon does. Also, so many weapons have light blade weapon requirements. Let me check another spawn and judge XP value. I also still count on this stupid random coin. So we have moon coins, and if I will be able to find one, we can check which chest opened with moon coin. Or which, if we get school coin for it. Dude, this is 80 XP. This is not trash. I mean, it's very low, but it's not trash. Let's go there. They can hold a little. These two guys. Also, Lena is dead. Finally. Do you reward Moonstone? Moonstone is very, very cool. Ork Monument. Burning. Okay, so this is masked one, we already talked to him. I would like to talk to this guy and inform him that I murder his gods.
And what now?
My path has not yet come to the end. Will you continue to follow me?
Ugh, no. I'd rather stay here. A man with my qualities can certainly do a great deal here.
Why do I suddenly have such an unpleasant feeling?
There's no reason for that. You have the Shadow Blade. I wish to keep the peace with you, Rune Warrior.
Do that, old man. Do that.